I will win skill. We're going to grow the beard for the entire 2 years of the challenge. There is much, much, much more beard to come. Yeah, I hate Eve. Eve is my very worst character. My very least favorite. I usually shun her as long as I possibly can. Well, I'll plan on going to Satan with Eve, and then if, to the chest with Eve, if my damage isn't good enough and I get that far, I will go to Satan instead. Eve starts with the lowest starting damage out of any character in the game. That's her thing. She also has Horror Babylon and the Dead Bird. She definitely has her pluses, but the low damage can be very hard to overcome. Yeah, the paw is great, because then you get Permanent Horror Babylon. But yeah, she starts with 3 speed and 1 damage, to give you an idea of where that's at. Isaac starts with 3 damage. So she's pretty much in the hole for damage to start with. Yep, no damage whatsoever. Which sucks. Eve runs also turn into gamble runs, too. Yeah, I'm convinced she starts with really poor luck. Horror Babylon is not double, it's just a straight plus damage. If it was like a Book of Belial, it'd be a little bit different, but I believe it's just +2 or +3 damage. But yes, there is a gambling solution. There's always a gambling solution. Yeah, get on that bird. Get on that bird. What's up, the Ironhide 65? How are you? What did I get in the item room? The Book of Sin. Not a great starting item, but it can give you bombs and keys, so. Well, hello there. That counts as plus damage. And 2 soul hearts. I will take that as a win. Doing well, Ironhide. Derry, nice to have you. Alright, not wasting any more bombs. No keys indeed. I would really like to get into that library. Edmund! Edmund's a good guy. No hate here. No hate here. Yeah, Book of Belial would be what I'd want. Oh, hello, damage up. Yes. Even though I'm excited to get a damage up, that still puts me at negative damage at what Isaac would start as. So that's the struggle with Eve. You gotta get multiple damage up items to make her good. Isn't that crazy? Danny B is just a friggin' genius with the music, man. Thank you very much, Lord Typhus. Appreciate that. Ouch, Cass. Well, good luck, man. Oh, I should probably use my Book of Sin. Yeah, any damage, tears up, all that good stuff. I don't risk pills on her. Unless I get the luck foot. It's not worth it. I've had several runs where I get tears down as my first pill, and then you are just literally crippled. Crippled for the rest of your run. Wow, the game is just dealing libraries, isn't it? Sweet God. Yeah, I know. That's bizarre. Probably should have saved that for the shop, but whatever. This game is cool, Windskill. It is cool. Alright, here's the plan. I don't think I've seen two libraries in a row for a very long time either, Ryoshi. I don't believe so, Riven. I don't believe so. Oh, hello, God Room. Two of Hearts. Bible. Get him out, man. Get him out. I mean, I guess. Yeah, flying might be good. I'm not gonna use it. I doubt I'll keep it to Mom, but you never know. Please don't tell me how to play the game, sir. Sirs. I have a pretty good idea of what I'm doing. The reason I waited to use the Book of Revelations is because if you use the Book of Revelations on a floor, you are almost guaranteed to get a horseman, and I do not want cubes of meat. I only want one. Or two. But as we saw on the last run, if I get level 3 Meat Boy, I have to turn him down, because he's also super pro soccer boy, likes to kick your bombs. It really depends. Sometimes I don't check it. Sometimes I don't check it for a couple days. Sometimes I check it every day. Really just depends. I can't give you an exact hour amount. I'd say at around 350 hours, I was pretty comfortable with what the items did and how they interacted. But I mean, I learned new stuff all the time. What's up, Mr. Chade? Just lurking around. Good stuff. You can't stop playing Dark Souls. Alright, man. Good night, honey. Almost level 100? Well, good for you, man. Good for you. Oh, dear God. Who's raiding for Bearditch? I gotta break out the Bearditch. Just let me clear this room. Who actually just raided me? Chicken. All right. That chicken guy. Think you're good? You're not. Thank you, Chicken Raiders. We'll keep it dapper for you. Well, thank you very much. I do appreciate it. Glad you enjoyed the content. What's up, Irish? Come on, God, deal. Deal it. Chicken sent you your stuff? All right. What are you getting off early for tonight, chicken? I remember the good old days when you could just fly out of the combat rooms. Right on, chicken. What's up, D? How you been? They just regenerate into the beard. They just regenerate. That's what happens. They regenerate on like an hourly basis, sometimes sooner. Holy money. Nice, the D6. That's always a good feel. Five-hour energy flowing through my veins? I don't know. It's just really more of a routine at this point than anything. Hello, Gruber. I got number one last night, Beardless. Twice, actually. No, Diesel, I live stream every single night for at least 2 hours, though I average over 8 hours a night and have for the past 243 days, working towards 2 years. Well, Ryoshi, I think it's coming up. I'm hoping... I would like to do it this weekend, but I gotta make sure. I'll let you guys know in the next couple days. If it's not this weekend, it's the weekend after. Holy God, room. And damage up. Boris Mage, no, I've never felt like it's too much. I definitely had my mind set on the goal when I started. So I knew it was going to be hard, and it has been very hard. But I knew I had to power through if I wanted to. If I wanted to achieve my goal of gaming for a living, I knew it was going to suck some nights. So it's just kind of something I came to accept before I started. That being said, it's been harder than I imagined. But I've never felt like it's too much. I've certainly had days where I just didn't really feel like streaming that much, sure. But overall, it's been incredibly rewarding and fun. Not a burden by any means. That's right. I'm strong and doesn't afraid of anything. Yep, Eternal Heart every charge, so I'm guaranteed at least one health up each floor, basically. Until I have to drop it, which I guess I don't have to. Yeah, not afraid of anything except bad pills is 100% correct. Yep, that's exactly how Eve works. You're not going to get the damage, so if you can't win without damage, you're gonna have a bad time. Nah, dog, I hate puppies and kittens. They're not cute at all. I hate them. Looking at me with their little beady eyes. Get them out. That was Rosie possessing my body? It probably was. I don't like pie, chicken. I don't like pie. Deal with it. Okay, let me put it this way. Pie is definitely not my favorite dessert. Definitely not my favorite dessert. I'm not saying I hate pie. I just, if I'm gonna eat dessert, I'd rather have something else. I would rather have ice cream or cake. A million other things besides pie. Not saying pie is not delicious, just saying there's a lot of other things I'd rather have. Balls! I don't like cheesecake either. I like chocolate cheesecake, but not regular cheesecake. Well, if I was going to choose a pie, it would be apple pie. A nice apple pie can be really good. I've also had a lot of crappy apple pie. I can Firestar, if I so chose to. Jell-O cake? Pumpkin pie can be really good, too. Pumpkin pie can also be really nasty. Yes, I do, chicken. which is why I almost never go out to eat. I'm not a picky eater, but dear God, if I pay good money for a meal, it better be cooked properly. Yeah, our conversations always seem to gravitate towards food at some point during the night. Nice, Huffington. I like your style, man. I like your style. Absolutely, Firestar. When you cook so much food yourself, you can definitely nitpick the way your food is cooked way more effectively. So absolutely, you become a much more picky eater. I didn't want that yet. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Do I drop soul hearts here? I think I do to get that item. Okay, the way the sword room works is the one with the red with the blood on it. You have to be down to one red heart to enter. The one that does not have a blood mark on it, you have to have full hearts to enter. You know, I'm thinking I don't want to go into that sword room. It's not worth it at the moment because I've already got Mr. Squeezy, and the best I could really do in there, they're gonna get Cattail. I've already got the 8-ball too. I already got meat, so it's more than likely going to be a health or a range up. Neither of which is worth dropping 3.5 soul hearts for. Secret room could be next to it, which would be ideal. But it's not. Holy God. Give me all the money. I hope so, JCam. I'm working my way off down nicotine. Next time I order, I'm going to order the 16 milligram. So we'll see how it goes. That's definitely the plan, though. Well, I'm not stressing it too much. Yes, it is an e-cig, Buddha. Embarrassed of? Definitely not. What's to be embarrassed of? Oh no, we rolled the pentagram? That's a bad feel. Money is power would definitely be a bro right now. Yep, I'm gonna wait till the very last thing to use my prayer card. That way I'm guaranteed the health. Not that I'm gonna take 3.5 hearts of damage, just habit. Because even if you use it twice on one floor, it's not really gonna do you any good. You're not gonna get 3 uses out of it, not on a floor this size. Yep, Mr. Bonin is 32-0 currently. Yeah, you can spend a lot of money for a year on smokes, for sure. Smoking is expensive and bad for you. Yeah, the only time it'd be worth using the prayer card early is if you knew you could get 3 charges out of it. Like, if you entered an XL floor, that'd be the time to use it first. Very nice, Char. Now we got a lot of old schoolers. Got a lot of old schoolers. I couldn't give you the date of my first stream. I started the challenge on January 5th, though. Mom's Pearls a bro? Justice! Oh, I got a key now. Let's go look in the shop. DHI Gaming, I've had people ask me that a lot. I don't know, there's no magical science to becoming popular on Twitch TV. Basically, you stream your ass off and network and promote yourself and create a friendly stream for people. And I'm still humbled that people like to watch me play. I don't know the exact reason behind it, but apparently people like watching me play video games. So, being entertaining, which comes with practice. Nobody's good at streaming when they first start. It takes practice, practice, practice. Like all good things in life. Yeah, it's the ferret running things. It's the ferret running things. She's asleep right now, actually. Finally. I mean, I wish I had a better answer for that. I mean, I wish I could tell somebody the XYZ of how to become successful streaming, but it's really, it really comes down to hard work and dedication. And if people think you're entertaining, then you become popular. People don't think you're entertaining, you don't do as well. But you gotta put in time to get comfortable enough streaming to become quote unquote popular. I mean, it takes thousands of hours. Oh, I forgot my space bar. Oh my god, game over. Game over. Marathons really don't help, McPhilus. I mean, marathons are great, but it's not going to make your stream popular. By the time you end the, you get to the towards the end of even a 24-hour stream, you are so beat that you're not even entertaining anymore. I've looked at my analytics from when I do marathons, and the first eight hours are your best, and then you start dragging. And then your follows and views and everything go down because you're not entertaining anymore. It's a vicious cycle. Also, having a schedule is very important. That's a very good point. Like, if you can only stream 3 days a week, make sure it's the same 3 days a week every single week. That way people know where to find you. Oh man, I misbombed that. Oh well. Exactly, it is hard to keep up the quality, so that is absolutely correct. It just gets hard, man. It's the best you can say. It's a rough life. People think it's all fun and games, or some people think it's all fun and games. It's not all fun and games. Consistency is very important.
Whoa.
What's up, DNX? I have played it for 950 hours now. Well, Hubbington, I mean, if you truly love food, working in kitchens is a lot of fun. There's a lot of people in the kitchen industry that just don't enjoy cooking, so just never lose that passion for food, and you'll be just fine. Always be ready to learn something. All right, guys. I'm gonna stand up and stretch for a minute. It's been about 45 minutes. I'm gonna run an ad, grab myself a cup of tea, all that good stuff. So I'll be back in just a second. Alrighty, thank you everybody for your patience. Do I want to gamble here? Yeah. There's nothing wrong with greeting people. There's no herp derp about that. That's just being friendly. Don't be a dick. Well, thank you for telling me I look like crap. How are you doing today, Zygus? I'm actually quite awake. I'm very high energy right now. I feel good. I'm using the type C right now. A-okay. Troll bombs everywhere. One does not simply escape the troll bomb. I did not mean to use my key there, son of a biscuit. You cannot escape the troll bomb. Rice. I don't want to use any more bombs, but this is like the room I have to on. Eh, maybe not. I can clutch it. Let's clutch it. Clutch it, bird. Bird. Help! Man, if I don't get another key, I'm gonna be a sad panda. Gonna be a sad panda. Oh, I got that gamble machine in there. I can make something happen. Looks like we are gambling. Oh, I don't. Very cool, DD Gaming TV. Hope you get the job. Yes, that would be to drop the subject. If you don't like people greeting other people, this might not be the stream for you. Damn it! What am I doing with my life right now? What am I doing with my life, guys? road at, Bobby. I miss you. I might have to pick that up, man. I might have to pick that up. Oh, well, thank you. That is exactly what I'm doing. Thank you for clarifying. I need a lot of things right now. Will I get them? Probably not. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay then. Not amused, game. Not amused. I might go back for that Bobby. I think I'm gonna need it. Green tea with honey. Hey, what's up? Applin, how you doing? See you later, Zombie Guy Skinny. Sketchy, sketchy, sketchy. Thank you very much, Husky Claw. We're growing the beard out for the entire 2 years. Man, I don't know what I should do. I feel like I'm gonna need the Bobby to win. Yeah, I'm gonna use the car. It's just a matter of whether I pick up the Book of Belial or not. Could also be tears down, or health down for that matter. Yes, I will continue to stream after these 2 years, absolutely. Well, thanks for being here, Hubbington. Alpha, it's very hard for me to explain what every single item is, but the item I just picked up is a 1.5 times damage multiplier. My damage is craptacular. But I got a crap load of money, so maybe I can make something happen. Gonna need them keys though, man. Need them keys. God, Eve runs are always so sketchy. So sketchy. I find the pills, I eat the pills. Seems fair. Damn, dude. I'm just a little bit off right now. Just a little bit off. Eve's throwing me for a loop. Oh, I can. I've already made it 8 months, so why not? What's stopping me? No, I have not died yet. I am 32-0 on my new save. Wow, Eve. Wow, yeah, I need that lucky toe right now. That needs to happen. When it blows up, it can drop a troll bomb. Yeah, why aren't you dealing, Eve? That seems fair, Boots. That seems fair. Yeah, it's only an increase to luck. That's all it is. Cancer doubles your effective fire rate. I don't know, I just felt like I'm trying to get my 1,000 hours in Isaac anyways, so, no harm done there. I don't really care about achievements and such, so. Just gives me something else to do. Oh boy. I feel like I'm gonna waste a bunch of money on this machine, and then it's going to give me an arcade. I'm gonna instantly regret it. What's up, Marana? How are you, sir? Oh yeah, I forgot my friend the Tick. How could I? How could I forget my friend the Tick? Ooh, it's all good too, man. I had 92 out of 97 secrets. I think I had all the items unlocked. Alright, I'm not gonna go any lower than that right now. I think we're gonna call that good for the moment. Doing alright, Shuffler. How are you today? Flawn Kitty, nice to see you. Alright. There's hope. There's hope. Nope, I'm saving the soul hearts till right before the boss, because red hearts are easy to replace, soul hearts not so much. Yeah, I mean, if you're not going to the chest, the Tick is really one of the best trinkets you can get. I think Pop-Tarts are disgusting. That's my take. That's my take. Same shit. They're both disgusting, in my opinion. In my humble opinion. Fast show. I'm sorry, Landmore. I'm sorry. I don't like them. No, I'm not kidding. I think they're gross. I don't have a favorite food. I just like to eat. Yeah, go ahead. Unfollowed. Doesn't like Pop-Tarts. GG. Game over. Game over, man. Game over. Oh, I got another key. Interesting. And a two of spades. Alright. Hey man, if you enjoy Pop-Tarts, good on you. I just think they're disgusting, that's all. That's all. Not saying you shouldn't enjoy a Pop-Tart, just saying I don't like them. Don't get me wrong. Holy dear God. I don't want to die. Get him out! Get him out! Oh, man. Dim feels. Dim feels. Yeah, I think I do got this, but I gotta be extremely careful. Awesome, man. Well, I'm glad you got a copy. Don't die on us. I'll try. Alright, guys, I'm gonna run an ad. I'm gonna compose myself. We're gonna hang out for a moment. Be back in just a second. I'm going down to Satan, most likely, on this one. All right, Wolf of Death, well, have a great first day, sir. See, Kixie, I don't talk about games that I'm going to stream or, I just don't talk games on stream because it starts an endless conversation. If I say, oh yeah, I'm going to pick up Borderlands 2, then somebody will say, oh, well, are you going to pick up this game? Or are you going to pick up this game? Are you going to play this? Are you going to play that? So I don't talk about it. If you want to ask me, my Formspring is the place to do that, and I do answer over there. It just really, it starts a slippery slope conversation if I start talking games. So if you want to ask about, there you go. That is the place to do it, and I do check that at least every couple days. Man, this run it just got the sketch. But I will most likely play Borderlands 2 at least a little bit. I'll try it out. This is my A3 start. And this run might be the ender. This might end me. I think that's all my rooms available. I can do this. Alright, that was definitely... Oh, balls. That was definitely worth it. I try not to abuse glitches in the game. I don't like to do that. There is ways to do it, though. You can see the current partnership standards for Twitch by clicking on the Partners tab at the very bottom of the page. I honestly couldn't give you a solid answer on exactly. I got my channel partnered pretty early for whatever reason. Very grateful for the opportunity. Devil beggar didn't want a deal. I have probably killed the devil several hundred times, Frizzikibi. I'm guaranteed to be live from midnight to 2 a.m. though I've averaged over 8 hours a day for 731 days. Oh, for 243, excuse me. I must be getting tired. Oh, God. I am trolling the crap out of myself right now. Oh, I didn't have my 2-year challenge then, so I don't know. I can't give you the exact reason why they picked me, but happy they did. So I'm just trying to make the most out of the opportunity that was given to me. The ticks in that pile, I gotta be careful. Oh god, no, Two Brothers Gaming. I don't think anybody could ask anybody else to do a challenge of this size. No, sir, if I was streaming 24/7, I would have been dead 27 times already. Or maybe more, actually. Well, streaming's very rewarding because I get to make my own hours and all that good stuff. Oh, this Eve run, Sketch City, and I'm gonna run out of money if I keep pumping into this machine. I'm gonna get out of here, man. I'm getting out of here. Oh god, I need my Emperor card though. Crap, I don't want to keep going over these spikes. Oh god, that's why. I am trolling myself right now. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Oh my god. The game is conspiring against me. That'd be pretty weak if I used the Emperor card. That would suck, man. I'd be kicking myself. I have two Emperor cards. I'm actually gonna use one right after this fight to see if I can get another God Room, because man, what Sacred Heart could save my run. Not likely to happen, but it could. Come on, stomp down. Woo! Don't need more speed. No devil room for me. Okay. Okay. Yeah, courage indeed, Derry. Courage indeed. Thank you. Well, the game's lagging out because he's glitching off the screen like that. Wow, I feel like the game's gonna crash because of that. Damn it. Wow, it's really lagging. Game not appreciating all the charging. Oh, sweet, sweet devil deal. Please be good. Oh man, if only I had the hearts. Shit. Son of a biscuit, man. There was one solar in the boss room, but it was way, way too close. Way too close. Now my devil room's gone. Alright, well, it's okay. Can still beat Satan on this run. The dead baby run was worse. The dead baby run was worse. Way worse. Flying's gonna be my champion for this one. The triple question mark run ended well. I beat Satan. It was a hell of a ride, though. Hell of a ride. So generous with the Steam sale. So generous. I'm not picking up hearts right now because I have the Whore of Babylon, which gives me plus damage, but only if I have one half red heart. So I want that damage bonus at least until I'm going down to the next floor, then I might drop it. Oh yeah, get carried, man. Steam sale? Too strong. Too strong. sense. Yes, I do play other games as well. Play a wide variety of stuff, but I do play a lot of Binding Isaac on the channel. Oh man, this is making me tense, to say the least. Getting intense up in here. Good night, Firestar. Hope you have a great one, man. No chance in hell I'm gonna use this. That would be correct, Snake Eyes. Form String would be the place to do that. Sneaky Snake. Yeah, you can make requests or ask me about games on Form String. I'm more than happy to answer there. That sneaky snake. What's up, Magical? Please don't post the commands, Sly Fox, if you're not a mod. I haven't switched them all out yet, but please don't post them if you're not a mod. Tense run is tense. Yeah, okay, I'm not holding my breath anymore, but I gotta make the decision now whether I try to rock the half heart or if I pick up all the hearts on the floor. Eve has Horror Babylon, which is only activated at one half heart. It gives me plus damage, and my damage is crap right now without it. So, we're gonna hold off on that for the moment. The awesome beard is part of the two-year challenge, yes. It is about one-third growing right now. We'll continue growing for the entirety of the challenge. I think we're gonna get there. I really do. Especially since I got womb instead of utero. Utero 2 is pretty nasty. Womb 2 is a lot easier to handle. But I gotta play this floor just about perfectly. All good, Sly Fox. I didn't take the Polaroid because I'm going down to Satan. Not doing a chest run. Fudge. Oh my god. Wow, eyeball's hacking, man. That eyeball was hacking. Not a good feel. Sweet, sweet arcade. Dad, no butt chub. He's trying to spawn minions so hard. Just can't quite do it. Yeah, I only got 29 coins though, so gambling time will probably be pretty short. And I don't think I'm gonna net very many soul hearts out of it either. Unless this machine does me well, which it probably won't. There's no way my beard will be over 7 feet long in 2 years. No way. Hello, Irrationator, how are you? God, this is tense. Alright guys, I'm gonna run a 30-second ad. We'll be back in just a second. Thank you so much for being here. Appreciate your patronage to the stream. Nice, Char. Because I'm getting a damage bonus from having one half heart at the moment, so I don't really want to. It's like plus 2 or 3 damage, not quite double. I wish it was double. Irrationator, I'm glad you enjoy it. I did miss the soul art back there. I will go back and grab it. Yeah, I know. Watch out for that instant GG. Alright, I didn't run that ad. I'm gonna do that now. I need to take a deep breath anyways, because this run is getting massively intense. This time, game. Not this time. I don't know, Sly Fox. I might do one more after this. I might not. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Alright, Speedy Cat. Go get some rest. What's up, Dr. Mabel? Solarits can stack off the screen. Jump, jump, peep. Without the flying spectral shots, this run would have been borked big time. Spear of the Night was a godsend. Ho ho, from the Devil Room. I have not, Twisted Kiwi. I'd love to at some point, though. $5 for the game, $3 for the expansion. Yeah, the devil can make you or break you, for sure. What's up, J-Mulu? Nope, this is its own game, Night's Reign. This is not a mod. Best that could happen here. Book of Shadows might have been it. Book of Shadows would have been it. Zero, Captain. Zero. Zero deaths on the save, which is why I'm face rolling this run so hard. You know, the more effective way to do this would be from this side. The basement collection does not have the Binding of Isaac. Thank you, Captain. This run's been, it's been a journey. See you later, Wartho. Have a great one. This save has been a journey. That's fair. That is fair. So many little envies. Just gonna play it safe, man. Playing it safe. Yeah, the cookbook does spawn a lot of bombs everywhere. That'd actually be a very good item to use in this room. There is a pretty good chance of there being a soul rock in here. Hello, Mr. Mastermind. No, I won't go hardcore, Prince, no. I'm just trying to get stuff unlocked and try to get towards 1,000 hours, that's all. No stress about it. Thank you, Twisted Kiwi. I do appreciate that. Okay, I need to not run into any hearts. I think I will pick up hearts at the end of this floor, but we're gonna wait. That one item just made a huge difference. I now have base Judas damage. Base Judas damage. There's a blood bank. Yeah, that would kill me right now. Quite rare indeed. Not what I was expecting to find, but I will definitely take it. Because it's a compilation of Edmund's older games, not his new games. It's kind of a journey through his game-making career. Well, that was a nifty amount of hearts. The best way to go, Age Vanilla, is just, kind of wing it, in my opinion. Yeah, Rez, that was, yeah, that was scary. That was scary. Say the least. Yeah, for doing this, I will have unlocked, Demon Baby. Oh, come on, give me that toy. Give it to me. No, sir. No, sir, he says. Alright, well, now we're feeling pretty good about Sheol. Funny how the tides turn. I had to clear. Definitely Tom Airy. It's pretty cool to play some of his older games. I mean, none of them are terribly long or anything like that, but it's kind of cool to get a sense for his art and to see how he kind of developed as a game maker. It was a pretty cool thing to see. Yeah, Eve is Darth Vader right now. That's a good spot. I did not have so many soul hearts. I only had, I believe, 3 soul hearts and 1 half heart going into this floor. Or going into the womb one. It was a very sketchy situation, to say the least. Let's not go up this time instead of down on accident. Hello, Reptilix, how are you? Please don't police, guys. You don't need to tell people the rules. The bot's pretty self-explanatory. Curse of Darkness on Sheol, not a bro. It's an e-cig, Age Vanilla. Say, how much health do you have past your bar, sir? Yeah, common cold is the not so common cold. Congratulations, Shuffler. Nicotine, water, and glycerin. Basement collection's only $4. Definitely worth the money. Damn it. I'll be very happy to see that Satan door. Very happy. Good night, Sly Fox. Nice to see you, sir. Nope, I have not missed tonight yet. I've streamed with a 102 fever, cold, sore throat, you name it. I have not had to skip a night. I would say no, Cougar. That's too much for just a spacebar item. It's gonna make me full clear shield, isn't it? Oh my goodness, it's getting real up in here. It's getting real. Oh no, 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 sir. No, sir. We are done talking. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is not the way to the boss room. I'm gonna cry a little bit. Just a few tears. Just a few tears. Thank God. Well, I'm gonna be fine now that I'm here at the door. Now that I'm here at the door. Everybody in my life is very supportive of my goals. Alright guys, I'm going to run a 30-second ad. We'll be back in just a second. Making game my living over this 2 years, Holiday Howlett. Cougar, not getting hit on the floor and the boss are both factors, but no guarantee. Thank you very much, Age Vanilla. Do appreciate it. Shindora, it does not have the tar and other additives that a normal cigarette does. Could be that your region does not have ads available, Spuggus.
Ah.
Dear God, man. That was intense. It's testing me, the game. It's testing me.